These are fluorine pictus catfish. That's a fluorine pictus catfish right there. Yeah, those aren't native to the Americas. They're probably native to some other countries, some other continents that I don't know of. These fish are called catfish because they have whiskers, like much like those of cats. Just like cats do. That's why they're called catfish. But sturgeons aren't called catfish because, I don't know why. Well, they do have whiskers at the bottom of their nose, but they're not catfish.